your name?
My name is Tony.
Tony, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
And how are you today?
I'm good.
Yeah, and how old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
What color do you like?
I like blue.
And how many people are there in your family?
There are five people in my family. My dad, my mom, my brother, my sister and me.
Yeah, good. Today we have speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Look at this picture. They are the same, but something are different. For example, here the horse is standing, but here the horse is sitting. Now, what other different things can you see?
Here, a girl is eating watermelon. But here, the girl is eating a cake. Here, a bus is red. But here, a bus is blue. Here, there are four trees. But here, there are three trees. Here, the
this picture is so sorry. It can't a second brother. Now look at the first picture. Julia is a debutante and she has a pink cake. Everyone is happy and they are laughing for her. Now you tell the story.
Julia, our eyes closed. My mother, she won the bike. My mother is riding present. Wow, it's a nice dog. But she said, suddenly her dad has a second present. It's a new bike. The bike is green and brown color. Julia is so happy.
And the last one. Now look at these four pictures. One is different. Three are the same. For example, a book is different because a lemon, a pineapple, and an orange are fruit. But a book isn't fruit. Now look at this picture. Which one is different and why?
The third picture is different. First picture, second picture, and the last picture. There are no shopping. The third picture isn't no shopping. It goes swimming.
Yeah.
The first picture is the difference. The second, a banana, the sweater, and a pouch. There are the yellow and the blanket. The purple color. The first picture is the difference. The second picture, the third picture, and the last picture. There are the singing. The first picture is the reading a book.
Yeah, okay. Now, let's talk about your home and family. Do you live in a house or a flat?
I live in a house.
What do you do after school?
I often fly sport.
Mm-hmm. And who do you fly with at home?
I fly with my sister.
Mm-hmm. Tell me about your favorite toy at home.
I like dragon. It's red.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, now let's talk about your food. What's your favorite food?
I favorite food is pizza.
Yes, pizza. Now, what do you eat for lunch?
I eat rice and meat.
Yeah. Who cooks dinner in your house?
My mother.
Mm-hmm. Tell me about your evening.
I do my homework.
What TV? Listening to music.
What TV?
have a good day. Thank you and goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.